Can you see the spot?
Yeah, yeah, show me away.
Off you go.
Yeah. The city's always felt so close to us, and this is our way of starting our album, kicking off, you know, how dismantling Tonk Bomb right in here in the city. We call it the City of Blinding Lights, and it's kind of a cool way to say we're back.
TV is putting on a concert under the Brooklyn Bridge.
We're going to play under the bridge if the cops will allow us. You know, any moment they can come along and just pull the plug.
There's actually a video shoot right now. They're starting up at 126th and 3rd. They're shooting their new video called All Because of You.
K-Rock, you two is driving all over Manhattan. If you see a flatbed truck with four Irish guys on it, that's them. They're filming a new video for All Because of You.
And I think New York kind of loves us too.
It's definitely one of the coolest things I've done in the last couple of years.
You two just playing a concert on a flatbed truck in Times Square.
This is insane. I can't believe it's you two on the streets of New York. Amazing. Look at the thousands of people running down the street.
We went to the end of the Brooklyn Bridge. Don't tell anyone though, it's a secret.
This is you two, we're jamming New York. We just don't down us.
Forget us, we're not moving that fast.
You play drums?
Really? Hope you get.
Sit down.
Okay, I will follow, dude.
There's been a lot of rumors, but this is a confirmation. If you're a huge U2 fan, you're going to want to be in Brooklyn at 3 p.m. today.
We're opening up the gates and loading in the fans.
Love songs to the city, and I was like, we got one back today. Amazing.
The rock band U2 rolled into Brooklyn today for what was billed as a secret concert.
We love you!
However, the group's presence did not remain a secret very long.
All right!